So in any project, setting the goal that depends on other people are stressful because you feel that you're not under control. For example, if you're taking a competition or audition, trying to pass it is not a good goal because it depends on other people's opinions. However, if you set the goal, let's say my goal for this audition, I'm just going to simplify it, is to play as in tune as possible or with beautiful sound, or I'm going to phrase it, or nice vibrato, or I'm going to play with good violin hold or good bow hold, or I'm going to play with straight bow, I'm going to play with beautiful memory or beautiful heart. Whatever the goal is, it must be something that's about you. And it can be incredibly stressful to play 500 pieces by memory, just as an example, but it's all you. So make sure that you set the goals that only involve you, and it might be stressful, but it's controllable. When the goal is other people oriented, then it's not manageable.